Hi guys, welcome back to another Little League Daily Skill brought to you by Boost Juice. I'm Coach Nidhal and today I'm gonna show you the Neymar chop. So let's check it out. Okay guys, to make it easy for you to learn, I break it down to three steps. The first step, we're gonna start rolling the ball across our body, okay? And we're gonna form this X shape. So this is important guys, that X shape is really important. Rolling, X shape, okay? This is first step. Second step now, after rolling the ball and X shape, we're gonna bring this weak foot and we're gonna stab the ball with the inside of our foot, okay? Rolling, X shape, stab the ball. Rolling, X shape, stab the ball. Once you get it and you get the good rhythm, we're gonna move to the third step, which is the chop, okay? So here, roll, X shape, and chop. Make sure when you chop, you're gonna jam here. And you're gonna put this weaker foot, you're gonna put it forward. So you can give more space to the ball to go back to this opposite side, okay? So here, start rolling, X shape, and jam to make the chop. Again, rolling, chop. Okay guys, I'm gonna put it for you in an elastic situation, dominant foot on the ball, dribble, and here we go, okay? From another situation, from another angle here, dribble with dominant foot, roll over, and change direction to the opposite side, okay? Last demonstration guys, here, dribble, and you can take off, okay? All right guys, this is really useful on the wing area and mostly players use when they have defender on the side so they can change direction to the right or to the left, forward and backward. It's really useful in terms of changing direction quickly guys. So it's worth to learn it. There you have it guys, practice hard and I will speak to you soon.